for something a little easier than a full dresser popper? Well, why don't we try a nuclear holographic popper? I'll use an orange thread on this so you can see it against the backdrop. This is a saltwater hook, must-add mix, up to three aughts, this is a 2-aught, happens to be by Wopsit Fly. Of course, you know, they have them made by people just like everyone has their hooks made, besides the actual makers. But, it's a pretty darn good hook. Real fine point, micro barb. This will be a quick, easy, fast one. Jack Darth's side created the Gurglers. Get this here first on a 3/4 inch. What we're gonna do here, put my little twist on it, just like I do on a lot of things. Get that folded over. Alright, so now that's going to go in like that. When that gets tied in, let's go ahead and thin this out a little bit so it doesn't look so square. Scissors. I just happen to have these over my workbench, not on my tie bench. If you want a little easier tying, tip that like that, that like that. Get those fresh water, salt water, bigger hooks, bigger piece. You could wrap this with a feather or something like that. This one would have been totally shiny. Do this just like we do most, but fold it about a little less than 1/3. Here, might want to use a gray thread or something like that. Consider using the orange here so you can see her. Now we come up to here, zoom back out to this a little bit. Anything slick, I like a little bit of super glue under. Two. Pop that down. Take and pull this back right before we tie that on. Pull that down. course, if you play with this a little bit, you might be able to come up with something a little better on her. There's a little something to play with. Have fun tying and fishing. Bye.